When you're seated at home on a beautiful day, you don't sit at home. You get out and you find yourself some vast amount of open space. And you fly a drone. Got some H2O and everything I need in here. Come with me. These little dudes get what I'm talking about. And by open space, this is what I mean. There's so much wind. I have a running nose. If you are a skinny person and you want to come here, you better put this in your pocket.
These things are massive. They're probably 5 to 6 stories high. Towards the west, the hills slope into the Great Rift Valley. Towards the east side, the hills are sloping into Nairobi.
I made myself a new friend. This is David. This is Silas. This is John. I love these guys. They're up here trying to sell some stuff. They're selling things. This is a mango.
people come to Ngong Hills for different reasons. We're here chasing cool shots. Others are here for the green grass. Some are here for love. Definitely here for love. I've had to land the drone because the wind speeds are extremely high. It would have been stupid of me to let the drone fly out there, otherwise I would have lost it. I think this is where we say better luck next time.
Let me tell you, coming here wearing just a t-shirt is a very big mistake. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please hit the subscribe button. Drop me a comment, let me know what you think. And don't forget to like this video. Till next time, thank you.